Kathy, and this Tip Tuesday, we're going to go over a tip to help you with crow. So if you're having trouble getting your feet off the ground because you're a little bit afraid of falling on your face during practice, what I suggest is using a block. So the block can be there for stability underneath your face so you don't feel like you're going to fall forward as you're starting to learn your balance in crow. So what it would look like is you would put the block on possibly the highest setting here or maybe a little bit lower. It depends on how long your arms are, so you're going to have to play around with it a little bit. My arms are a little bit longer, so I like to have the block up a little bit higher. So I get ready for crow. First, I actually place my forehead on the block before I even lift my feet off the ground. So I place my forehead on the block here. I don't have too much weight on my head, but enough to shift forward so that I feel comfortable to lift both of my feet off the ground. And that's how you can start practicing crow if you're having the fear of falling forward. At the end of this month, on April 28th, Bridget will be leading a workshop on arm balance and inversion, so you can bring more of them into your class. So try